In break down the road, but many thanks that things aren't worse.
Huge sense of relief, and it's unfortunate that these people have lost their homes, but at least nobody was hurt. Also, a lot.